James McCullough. Thank you. Well, not many folks thought Father Judge had a chance to make the Catholic League playoffs this year, but tonight the Crusaders are the football champs following a 35-0 pasting of St. John Neumann today at Northeast.
7-0, Father Judge's blind running back, Michael Entrio, races into the Neumann end zone virtually untouched, and Judge owns a 14-0 lead with about 2 minutes left in the first half. Judge's Tony Lenahan picks off this pass by St. John Neumann. He heads for six, and he's halted just about 2 yards short of the goal line. Alentrio breaks the plane of the goal line. Two plays later, and Father Judge takes a 20-0 lead with just seconds left in the first half. And Judge head coach Whitey Sullivan obviously enjoys the situation despite the raw weather. Tim Callahan in the third period, he high steps into the end zone for a 26-0 lead. And Father Judge buries St. John Neumann 35-0 to win the Philadelphia Catholic League High School Football Championship.
Well, one out of three tonight, the Sixers won the
4 pounds. Mike Calentrio with 3 touchdowns and was really over at halftime 20-0. Judge came in with an 8-6-1. Listen to this. They just make the playoffs. Just make the playoffs. And Whitey Sullivan pulls off the big upset over Neumann, which came in with 11-3-1. There's Whitey. Tim Callahan, 37 yards on the score. It was the most lopsided score in a championship series in the Catholic League. Now all is needed, folks, is a game between Judge and the public champion, Northeast. They're neighbors. They'd love to play each other. As a matter of fact, I can offer them live television right here on Channel 10. 5 cameras, 2 slow-mos. I'll get Summerall and Madden to do it if they'll just agree to play. But they won't because there are no more city championship games.
Why don't you just get